Hey guys, welcome
to Legend of Zelda, the Wind Waker HD. Now, as you can tell, I am not at the beginning of the game. I just decided, you know what, Breath of the Wild is coming out, the Switch is coming out, so why not get that Legend of Zelda hype up? So, I'm just doing Wind Waker here. I got my mask sword, and I gotta beat up a knight. I decided to start this episode with a fight, but not fighting all the enemies, because that would have taken like a whole episode. And I don't feel like doing that, so I gotta fight this knight guy. Alright. Bring it on, I wanna face you. Bring it. Ah, bang! I chopped off his helmet. I mean, it's cool to see him without his helmet, I guess! Bang! But we want to cut off his armor. Die. Is he dead? Well, I heard the death sound, and the barriers are gone. Yay. That's a good thing. Alright, let's go. Roll. So yeah, I decided, Breath of the Wild is coming out, and I'm going to do a series on that. So why not get the hype up more? So hopefully you guys like this. I don't know how the camera is going to look. Hopefully it's good. I mean, I just kind of got my phone in a position where I could record the TV, so I don't know if this is going to be good or not, so tell me, is it good? Anyways, I'm leaving this place. Let's go! And now, we are at the dive world. Also, yes, I do have the camera, so I'm going to be taking a lot of pictures. Look, I take all these pictures. That is like barely anything compared to what I took. But, oh my gosh. Alright, I'm totally taking a selfie of this castle. Yeah! Save that picture. There's going to be a lot of picture taking in this episode. In all the episodes, really. Wow! What is that purple fog stuff? What is this purple fog stuff? Can I get past it? No, I can't get past it. What am I to do? I mean, I guess I could take a picture of the beautiful grass. Yeah. Outside. What am I to do? Maybe I gotta go through the other door. Alright. Go through the other door. I don't know what I'm doing. I just like to say that. Like, this is a blind playthrough. So I saw a video on how to get the camera. So that's like it. Other than that, I am completely lost. So I don't know. Do I need to talk to King? Hey, King! It's a purple fog. Uh-huh. Oh, we're saving her. Oh, okay. Right, we're not going past the purple fog? Oh, okay. Also, yes, I do have to fast sail. It's kind of useless here, but I just like to say that. Alright, we're going up! Right? Up and away! Alright, time to save the sister. Where is the fortress? It's right over there. I'm using the bottom map screen. Alright, let's go over in this direction. So we're just gonna sail here. Hello, sir! I'm gonna see if there's anything for sale. Ow! Also, this is probably gonna be, like, the worst series you're gonna see, but you know what? Oh, you got some arrows and some bombs. I mean, I'm full on them. I'm full on both. I don't need them. Give me my camera back. What's the potion for? Is it a potion or what? Red potion. Alright, I take a healing potion. 14 points saved up. I don't care. See ya. Alright, so I got a potion. Just in case we need it. Alright, King, let's go. Let's go, King. And back in the direction of the fortress. There's gonna be a lot of sailing. So it's a good thing that I got the Swift Sail. Just sailing. something gonna happen? Oh gosh. No! Well, maybe he can teleport me closer to this fortress. Alright, let's get it over with. Come on. You know, wait. I can take a good picture of him, maybe. No, I can't! Would have been a purple cloud anyways, but still would have been nice. Alright, where do I get teleported to? Please don't be farther away. We are in fact the outside island. This is way far away. I could go home. I don't wanna go home. It's nothing. Actually, you know what? Yeah, there is something. You know, we're going to outside island. Forget my sister, I don't need her. We're going to outside island. I'm not saving her from that bird. I'm going here. Because there's a glitch. And I don't want to do the glitch. Alright. Just park here, I guess. I don't know what I'm doing. Master sword away. Yeah. Fear my master sword. Alright, so where is the pig? Where is the pig? Here's that pig. Hello, pig. Piggy, gonna come, pig. Come. Just. He's a really heavy pig. Never mind. I guess I'm not picking up a pig then. Jeez. Just wanted to pick up the pig. Good king stayed there. That's a good king of the Red Lions. I think that's your name. I don't know. Alright, well, time to set sail. This is gonna be a long journey through space and time. This is it. We're just sailing. Spent 30 rupees on that potion. Same thing gonna happen. Oh good, there's these guys. Yeah, I'm just gonna have some action, just cause I don't, oh come on, a shark. Ah, run, sail, run. You know, I'm gonna jump. Jumping is actually a really fast way to get around. Cause when you get to full speed and then jump, you do like a really far jump. But if you just like jump a lot, then you do little baby hops and they're useless. So charge up, jump! That's the fastest way to go. I mean, it shouldn't take too long. You know, I'm gonna get to one of these places and just like attack it because they might have heart pots or something. You never know. All right, get out. I'm gonna get healed up. I don't wanna use my potion yet. I'm saving that for like a boss fight or something. Speaking of which, there's gonna be a lot of boss selfies. I'm even gonna take one with Ganon, which is, oh, well, action, yeah. Oh, it's a bird, it's a play, no, it's death. Well, I guess I healed up. Ah, give me a heart. Why is there no heart? Run! Oh, well, there's, what's this? Can't do anything with it. Look, it's an orb. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here before I drown. Get out of the water. Oh my gosh, run. No, don't get out, don't get out. No, set sail, go. You know what, that was a terrible plan. That was very bad. That was very much bad. Are they still shooting at me? No, they're... I don't even know what they're doing. Forsaken fortress, I am coming for you. After this long trip of sailing. I mean, apparently a video on YouTube said to get to from one side to the other of the map, it takes like 3 minutes, so... plus the time that I spent on that place. We're gonna be here for a while. I did not mean for this episode to be a sailing episode. I didn't know that we were going to Forsaken Fortress. I thought that we were going to be exploring Hyrule Castle, but no. Now, then this purple fog comes, and then I had to go save her from this fortress. No. No action, just sailing. Sailing's cool, but must it be the center of attention always? Yes, 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 it must. Alright, Nintendo, you remake this game on the Switch, just like it somehow improve the graphics more. And make an even faster sail that makes it so that you can travel across the ocean in less than a minute. That's gonna be a really fast sail, but it's gonna make everyone happy. And I'm gonna stay away from that because I don't want to get teleported far away. We're actually very close. I think it's like right over there. So go! I mean, could you imagine me doing this without the swift sail? We'd be here forever. And then I have to change the wind. And then, oh my gosh, exploding barrels! Yeah, let's just not think about what life would be without the swift sail. Let's just love this red sail, not this blue sail. The red sail. We're making it. Just... and... over here. Over here. Oh gosh. Oh. Whew. Jeez. How are we gonna get in now? I mean, if you've ever played this game, you'd know that we got in through like a catapult last time, but how are we supposed to get in now? I mean, this was King's idea. Blame him. Cannons, explosions, excitement! Still sailing. I just did a full circle and I have no idea where I'm going. Am I supposed to be going here? Knock, knock. Let Link in. Knock, knock. They're not letting me in. What do I do? Maybe I can. Oh, this is gonna hurt when I unfreeze. Ow. Yep. Yep. Sail, 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 sail. I'm in the spotlight. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Fire! Oh, and I'm dead. King's just sitting there. He's just like, oh, Link, you're dead. Inside the fortress. Nope, I'm still here. I'm still. No, I did not want to fire. I did not want to fire. I want to put that thing away and go sailing. What do I do? What do I do? Wait a second, I think I saw a mat fish. But I don't have bait. Man. I only just recently learned about the matfish. And now I want to get him, but I can't get him. Oh, we do just blow it up. Alright, go, 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 go. Yeah. Yes, I do. And the master I forgot how to get there. How do I get there? Like you could break these for hearts. Yeah! Skulls have hearts too, you know.
there's like the Gossip Stone cutting glitch thing, but like I don't want to do it because it's too hard. Hello? Not dead yet. Huh? Magic opening doors, I guess. Ooh, and a special chest, a special item. Take a sip. myself with that shadow guy. Man. Well, I was completely lost in that battle, so... I kinda had to. You know what I can do is, take a picture and be like,
yeah, Mega Forsaken Fortress, this place sucks!
Yeah, that's what I'm doing now. Ow! Alright, let's go. Give me a heart. Bye! Now I gotta fight those bombs. Bye! I am completely lost in this place. Where am I? Where does one like I go? I mean, it's blocked off by whatever these things are. No, maybe a boomerang! Do I hit them? Nope. Hammer! Oh, it actually worked. Cool! I have a hammer and I'm not afraid to use it. Oh my god. Hey! No. It gets squashed. It's not working. I don't like the hammer anymore. Climb. Ah, this guy is here and he's gonna, Bye. Oh, and there's enemies. Of course there's enemies. Bye. Don't want to get in jail. But I also don't want to be with those guys. No. I'm very sneaky. You don't suspect a thing. Killed one of the guards. Oh, great. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I am one of the barrel. The barrel is one of me. What do I do? I don't know what to do. I am so lost right now. So very lost. Now maybe this will give me answers. Give me answers! No, just give me a heart. That's fine too. Money stuff. Yay. Well, that room was pointless. I'm guessing this room I have to do parkour. Which is not easy. Climb. Can we save here? I don't know if I'm safe. Oh, no, I am not safe. Oh, murder and death is happening. I just killed two little dudes that didn't do anything but be creepy. Climb. Am I safe? No, I am not! episode here because, well, yeah, stuff is happening. We had a mini boss, I think. That was the mini boss of this place. And now I'm in a room with these guys. Will I survive? Probably not. Let's see you guys next time. Bye.